A Southwest Philadelphia treasurer received a $2.6 million grant today. Bartram's Garden plans to invest in building a new ecosystem education center and freshwater mussel hatchery. The grant is from the Redevelopment Assistance Capital Program. Bartram's Garden is a 50-acre public garden and a National Historic Landmark.